currently our nets don't really bounce much and they're pretty mucky. When you're bowling the ball, it doesn't come up that high. And it will patch holes and stuff, and we won't have holes like we do, so it doesn't go through.